You know, guys, every time I play a hack and slash game on my YouTube channel, it just goes to show you, like, and I know y'all seeing the little clip of her fighting and stuff, Bayonetta, but I actually wanted to start up Bayonetta for y'all guys. I'm gonna actually press start. Well, I already did. Man, I just cannot believe it, guys. Like, every hack and slash game that I play on this channel, it's just that y'all really enjoy me playing hack and slash. Now, guys, this game is a backwards compatible game. As you can see, it's Bayonetta, and I wanted to start this series up just because there's hardly any other games coming out right now. But I'm really waiting on, guys, Red Dead Redemption 2, which comes out on the 26th of October, man. So stay tuned, guys. When the day it comes out is the day I drop video. So expect some gameplay, guys, seriously. But anyway, guys, I love y'all. It all depends on this three parts, guys. If y'all want to see some of this throwback game, I will definitely play through it until the ending, guys. If you want to see some gameplay, it just depends on the three parts, guys. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you are new. And anyway, guys, let's do this. Alrighty, guys, here's the action. Oh, shoot, what the frick? So, how are we supposed to attack? Oh, we press B, guys. Oh, yeah. Let's go. This is actually pretty cool, guys. It's really pretty, it's pretty epic. Okay, nice. And the Lumen Sages controllers. So you attack with B and Y. I shouldn't have to look at the controls, but I know there's dialogue going on, guys. But anyway, I'm going to let y'all hear that. Defended the just passage of time. Yet one day, that balance was toppled. This game's pretty cool, guys. I'm telling you, I love hack and slash games. I'm just going to tell you that. When Darksiders 3 guys drop, I'll definitely be playing through that too.
The once harmonious clans fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of strife. The conflict between the Umbra and the Lumen threw all of Europe into a chaotic loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war.
Alright, goodness gracious, guys. There's so much action going on. That's why I'm not talking a lot, guys, because I want y'all to hear the dialogue, too. So, yeah, this is crazy. By the assault of the secretive Dark Witches. Years after the balance was I've never played a Bayonetta game before, guys. Just telling you that. Umbra Witch's favor. Oh, snap. What's she doing? Guys, this game is epic so far, guys. I'm rating a 9 out of 10 so far. It seems like I'm pressing the same buttons, but you know, you get me all the time. Oh, God. Now, all I know is that, guys, you know, Bayonetta's a Sega game that's from Nintendo and stuff. I'm surprised they actually have this game on the 360. Well, it is backwards compatible, so I am playing this on the one, guys. But I'm surprised that this is a Sega game's on this system. The witch's dark abilities. Humans began to not to mention the fact that, guys, they got Sonic games on here, too. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle-weary witches with little resistance. Okay. And subjugating those who wish to continue the struggle. Human faith in the miracles of their god pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra Witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. All but one. Alrighty, guys, well, we completed the prologue, the vestibule. Oh, wow, that was pretty quick. Anyway, guys, we're going to continue to keep going. Let's actually save first. Alright, we're going to have an open slot. Yes. Alrighty, guys, well, let's go back. Alright, let's start the next mission, guys. Well, this, I think this is the next mission we're starting, I guess. Anyway.
Looks like Humpty Dumpty's taking his last fall. Even Eggman the Destroyer gets scrambled in the end, right? You know, I still don't get why the hell you drag me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is.
I am the way to the City of Woe.
Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Hell, look around. There's no love lost for old Humpty Dumpty. But you gotta keep the outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us. And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete. But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you? If it were me, I'd be praying he ends up barbecue. Or at least sunny side up. You can keep praying, but the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast. Speaking of hungry, we done here? My kids are baking me a birthday cake tonight. Cute little fuckers, I tell you what. Well then, adios. What the fuck? They're here? For this douchebag? I hate this damn light. I can't see a thing. Oh, but they're there, ain't they? You hearing me? You can see them, can't you?
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God.
Dear Lord, grant us guidance and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
Let me tuck you in.
Forgive me, Hitman! I didn't mean all that humpy-dumpy shit! I swear!
Next time you want your hands on me, you better make sure I'm dead. Now move out the way.
Go!
Go!
Go! Go! Go! Go, Dad!
If it ain't my good buddy Enzo, how about you get out of here? You die, and I'm gonna have to go back in that hole chasing after the money you want.
Do you naughty little angels deserve a good spanking?
Shots from me, Bayonetta.